Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce Teddy Stigma.
No, we don't want graves.
Nobody wants graves. So, obviously, some of you remember, some of you may not. I'm just going to cut right to the chase here. Last time most people saw me, I know a bunch of blood gushing from my head.
Yes.
Oh, it was awesome. Don't get me wrong. It was cool. But, I got to make this clear, though. Just because the last time you saw me, my former tag team partner was being kind of a butthole, doesn't mean that I'm going to be this completely new guy that's like super nice and 1970s baby face. Come on, baby! And like jumping out of the curtain and everything.
No.
I'm still, earmuffs, going to be kind of a dick.
Oh.
I said earmuffs. But hey, that's no reason that you guys that have seen us on FIP, maybe you saw Eddie Graves being Eddie Graves on the last AFW show. That's on the YouTube. That's what they tell me. That's what I wrote on my hand. And
what's the YouTube?
I don't know. It's rubbing off, so I'm having a hard time here. I gave you a lot of crap to remember. Point is, I got a match later tonight. Apparently he's tall and he's like bigger than me, which sucks because I gained a whole bunch of weight and I really wanted to throw someone around. But damn it, he's gonna have a hell of a fight and I'm gonna have a blast. And you guys may not be too keen on wanting to like me right away, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna earn some respect. Maybe not tonight, maybe it's gonna take some time, but damn it, I'm gonna work my ass off and I'm hoping to impress you guys. I'm feeling it. If you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go change into my gear.
Yeah.
Oh wait, I already did. I'm gonna find something to do. Introducing first, weighing in at 220 pounds from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. He's been pro for 3 years. One and only, Bucky Wells! And his opponent, weighing in at 270 pounds from Brownsville, Texas, he is 6 years pro, the War Pig, Jody Kristofferson!
Yeah.
get done. Come on!
Here's your winner, the War Pig, Jody Kristofferson!